30 years ago this very summer, Nauticus opened its doors, and this is a total transformation of this space. On November the 9th, we're going to open our doors for this community to see a brand new Nauticus, and man, is that exciting. Every step of the way, we have paralleled all of these new exhibits with content and programming, and probably most importantly, we've aligned everything with our education mission. So we've in fact created a new curriculum, STEM to Stern, and it parallels all the exhibits that you're going to see throughout Nauticus.
Teachers ask us when they come here is, what are the SOLs or the standards of learning that they're going to hit? We also looked at, like, what is Norfolk? What is Hampton Roads? What are those stories that we want to tell?
This great exhibit behind me, this great gallery behind me, is really just a way to get to principles like hydrodynamics and aerodynamics and buoyancy and simple machines and pulleys, but it's fun and it's engaging.
It's really a living, breathing classroom for our visiting students and especially our academy students from Norfolk Public Schools. When kids get off the bus and they see our big, beautiful building, they're in awe. And now they're gonna go from gallery to gallery to gallery and be more engaged and more excited.
We're just really, really lucky that the city truly believes, as the mayor says, that we are the cultural and attraction capital of Hampton Roads.